ಶ್ರೀಮಾನ್ ವೆಂಕಟನಾಥಾರ್ಯ ಕವಿತಾರ್ಕಿಕ ಕೇಶರಿ ವೇದಾಂತಾಚಾರ್ಯ ವರ್ಯೋ ಮೇ ಸನ್ನಿಧತ್ತಾಂ ಸದಾ ಹೃದಿ ನಮೋ ನಾರಾಯಣ. ವಿಲ್ ಕಂಟಿನ್ಯೂ ಟು ಎಂಜಾಯ್ ಸ್ವಾಮಿ ಆಮಣಾಚಾರ್ಯ ಸ್ತೋತ್ರ ರತ್ನಂ ಆಫ್ಟರ್ ಹ್ಯಾವಿಂಗ್ ಎಂಜಾಯ್ಡ್ ದ ಓವರ್ಆಲ್ ಬ್ಯೂಟಿ ಆಫ್ ದ ಡಿವೈನ್ ಫೇಸ್ ದ ಮೋಸ್ಟ್ ಬ್ಯೂಟಿಫುಲ್ ತಿರುಮುಖಂ ಆಫ್ ದ ಲಾರ್ಡ್ ಸ್ವಾಮಿ ಆಮಣಾಚಾರ್ಯ. Now continues to enjoy the individual parts of Tirumukham, the avayava saundaryam of the Tirumukham. So the next verse, prabuddha mugdhambuja charulochanam savibhrama bhrulatam ujjvaladaram suchismitam komala ghantam unnasam lalata paryanta vilambithalakam. ಪ್ರಬುದ್ಧ ಮುಗ್ಧಾಂಬುಜ ಚಾರು ಲೋಚನಂ, ಚಾರು ಲೋಚನಂ, ದ ರೆಡ್ ಲೋಟಸ್ ಫ್ಲವರ್ ಲೈಕ್ ಮೋಸ್ಟ್ ಬ್ಯೂಟಿಫುಲ್ ಡಿವೈನ್ ಐಸ್ ಆ್ಯಂಡ್ ಸವಿಭ್ರಮ ಭ್ರೂಲತಮುಜ್ವಲಾಧರಂ, ಮೋಸ್ಟ್ ಗ್ರೇಸ್ಫುಲ್ ಮೆಜೆಸ್ಟಿಕ್ ಕ್ರೀಪರ್ ಲೈಕ್ ಡಾರ್ಕ್ ಐಬ್ರೋಸ್. ದ ಐಬ್ರೋಸ್ ಆರ್ ದ ಒನ್ಸ್ ದಟ್ ಎನ್ಹ್ಯಾನ್ಸ್ ದ ಬ್ಯೂಟಿ ಆಫ್ ದ ಐಸ್ ಆ್ಯಂಡ್ ಇಟ್ ಈಸ್ ಗ್ಲಿಸನಿಂಗ್ and it is lustrous. So the shining most beautiful lips, suchismitam komala ghantam unnasam lalata paryanta vilambitalakam, suchismitam, and from the most beautiful eyes, the gracious, pleasing, ever granting wonderful smile, bewitching smile, captivating smile, stupefying smile, and komala gantam unnasam komala gantam unnasam lalata paryanta vilambitalakam, the soft tender fleshy cheeks and the prominent aquiline nose, the creeper like nose, the curly black tresses fall at the center of the beautiful charming forehead. So the crescent moon like the forehead and the black tresses, so the kiritam, and there is a black tresses which is like the new moon day amavasya, and the full moon like the crescent moon like the forehead, and so it's like the Amavasya and the Purnami are together when you see the forehead and the dark tresses. So the creeper like eyebrow means straight, long, which is also Vibhrama, means curved. So curved, straight, long, beautiful eyebrows. Ujjvala, the smiling face that get enhanced by the glistening lips. So in the last verse, the manes, the back of the neck, the mane, M-A-N-E, manes, hang below the ears. The black tresses which were at the mane hang below the ears and around the neck. Here, the front black tresses that fall at the corner of the forehead, most beautifully. The beauty of the curly tresses that fall on the forehead adds to the beauty of the forehead. So the enjoyment of the Tirumukha Mandalam of the Lord reminds us of Periyalvar's Anubhavam of that radiant round face, which is like the full moon, Sutrum Olivattam Shundi Chodi Paranda, Sutrum Olivattam Shundi. So the light that engulfs the surrounding because of the beautiful face. And even Periyalvar enjoys the beautiful face, the Anga Avayavam of the divine Tirumukham. Nokiya Yashodai Nunukkiya Manjalal Naak Vallitthu Neeraattumin Nambikku Vaakkum Nayanamum Vaayum Muruvalum Mookkum Irundhavaa Kaaneere Moigulalir Vandhu Kaaneere. Vaakkum Nayanamum Vaayum Muruvalum Mukum Irindava. So Krishna's, the way he opens his lips and Nayanam, look at his eyes. Vai, look at his mouth. Muruval, look at his wonderful smita vikasitam. Look at his smile. That bewitching smile simply completely stupefies you. You are maddened by that smile. Even Swami Desikan explains Saripraya Smita Vikasitam Chari Bimbadaroshtam Dukkabaya Pranayani Jane Dura Tattapi Mukhyam Kantam Vaktram Kanakadilaka Alankritam Rangapattuhu Swante Gadam Mamavilagadi Swaga Udhara Netram. That eyes are Udhara Netram, benefactor, merciful eyes with Paramakarunya Kataksham. Sabipraya Smita Vikasitam, when you go stand in front of him, he smiles at you. Nambirumal of Lord Sri Rangam smiles at you when you are there in front of his lotus feet. And that smile has got lot of inner meanings. Ippada Mandiya, you came only now. At least now you have come. Come. How was your journey? Sabipraya, with some abhiprayam, smita vikasitam, smile. Sabipraya smita vikasitam charu bimbadaroshtam. That ashtam, atharoshtam, that it was like a, it's like a fruit, bimba fruit, the lips, the two lips. So it's so wonderful to look at his beautiful lips. So even Parankusha Nayaki in Thiruvaimozhi, she enjoys the Nayaki. She says in 7.8, Parankusha Nayaki says, Kolilai Tamarayum, Kodiyum, Pavalamum, Villum, Kolilai Tan Muttamum, Talirum, Pulir Van Pirayum, Kolilaya Vudaya Kulunjodi Vattamkul, Kannan Kolilai Van Muhamai, Kodiyen Uir Kulhindrade. Nayaki is very much affected by the power of the beautiful Lord's face. According to her, the eyes have the radiant luster of a full-blown lotus flower. The nose is like a beautiful, exquisitely beautiful, tender creeper. The lips are like the coral stems. The eyebrows are like a bow which is bent, curved, vibrama, and the rows of teeth are like the two rows of dazzlingly white, beautiful pearls, shining pearls. The two ear lobes are like most tender creepers. The forehead has the shape of the beauty of Ashtami Chandran, the crescent Chandran. The beauty of the face of the Lord is multiplied by the individual beauty of each of the continuing contributing parts of the divine face. Nayaki, Parankusha Nayaki, is unable to withstand the beauty of this face, and she cries out loud, earning with viraha thapam, that the integrated beauty of the Lord's face is driving her crazy. Similar to Trippanalvar's Karyavagi, Pudaiparande, Midirande, Shevvariyodi, Ninda Periyavaya Kangalyanai Pedamai Shaidanave. Karyavagi, those large, long, dark, well laid out eyes have completely stupefied me. Periyavaya Kangalyanai Pedamai Shaidanave. Alavandar must be having the same feeling in his heart when he sees the most beautiful eyes, that when he sees the most beautiful lips, when he sees the most beautiful nose. It is so wonderful that Alavandar is completely going crazy after that divine, most beautiful face, the eyes, the lips, the cheeks, the lobes, the black tresses, the crescent moon-like forehead, and along with that, the forehead has got the curly tresses from his head falls over. Oh, it must be terribly, terribly wonderful looking at the awesomeness of divine Thirumukham of Perumal. In fact, when Ramanuja and his Shishyas were walking in the Kaveri shores, he saw one wrestler, a strong shoulder, a six-pack guy, walking, holding an umbrella for his beloved, who was walking by the side. The beloved girl is the most beautiful girl, and she had large, wonderful eyes, and he was admiring her beauty while he was holding the umbrella, not to get scorched by the hot sun. So when Ramanuja's Shishya saw him holding the umbrella for her and not for himself, they all laughed. And Ramanuja said, "Don't laugh, go and bring him." So when he came near, Ramanuja asked him, "Why were you holding the umbrella for her?" He said, "Aryan, you must be inquiring as to why I held the umbrella for her. Look at her most beautiful eyes. I want to protect her face and the eyes from the scorching sun. And I am in complete awe and love with those eyes. That's why." He was very honest and sincere in his response. So Ramanuja said, "Do you think her eyes are so beautiful?" "Yes, Swami." "In which case, okay, I will show you much, much, million times more beautiful eyes. What will you do?" He said, and she was all, her ego was also hurt. And both of them said, "If you see, if you show Swami eyes that are much more beautiful than hers, I will be your eternal servant for the rest of my life. And I will be the eternal servant to you who shows such a wonderful eyes. Please show me." And Ramanuja took them straight to Alagiya Manavalan, Lord Ranganatha of Srinangam. There he showed, the Acharyan has to show, then only we will be able to see. The Acharyan has to have a blessing on us and have daya on us to show the right thing. And that's the right way to get initiated. So here, when Acharyan showed Lord Ranganatha's face and his divine eyes, immediately Pillai Urangavilli Dasar and Ponnachi could see the most beautiful eyes of Lord Rangan. Kariyavagi, Pudai Parande, Midirande, Shevvariyodi, Ninda Periyavaya Kangal, Avargalai Pedai Seidame. They fell in love with those eyes, and they fell at the feet of Ramanuja then and there, and they became the ardent Shishyas of Ramanuja. Rest is history. So with that, we would conclude this particular verse. And there is a tradition among our Acharyas, and just now my father was also telling that one should recite these five verses up to this verse in our Tiruvaradhanam every day. From Kada Punashanka Virajamano Jwalapida Vasa Samsmita Dashishu Nashama Malachavyam Nimagna Nabhim Tanumadhyam Unnatam Visala Vakrastala Zovi Rakshanam Chakasatam Jagina Karkasha Ishupai Chadurpi Rajana Vilambi Virbujaihi Priyavatam Sot Palakarna Bhushna Statala Kabanda Vimarda Shamsibihi Udagra Pidamsa Vilambi Kundala Lakavali Bandura Kampukandaram ముఖశ్రియా నికృత పూర్ణ నిర్మలావృతాంబిబింబాం భోరుగజ్జ్వలశ్రియం ప్రబుద్ధముగ్ధాంబుజారులోచనం సవిభ్రమృతులతముజ్జ్వలాదనం సుచిస్మితం కోమళకంఠమున్న సంలలాట పర్యంత విలంబితాలకం. దెన్ నెక్స్ట్ వన్ ఇస్ పురత్కిరీటాంగర హారకంటికా మణీంద్ర కాంచిగుణ నూపురాది. సో దీస్ వర్సెస్, ఫైవ్ వర్సెస్ నీడ్ టు బి సంగ్ ఎంజాయింగ్ ద డివైన్ బ్యూటీ ఆఫ్ పెరుమాళ్ రైట్ ఫ్రమ్ కథాపున శంఖ. దేర్ బై వి, once we contemplate on these meanings, we would be able to enjoy the divine beauty of Perumal when we perform the Tiruvaradhanam every day. Let's start that habit from tomorrow. Kavitarkika Simmaya Kalyana Gunashaline Srimate Venkateshaya Vedanta Gurave Namaha. Adiyen Namo Narayana.